What is your name?
My name is Agnes Mendis and I'm from Aldana.
What was your problem?
My problem was my feet were burning most of the time.
Started from when?
Long back, about 5-6 years, more than. And it couldn't stop. I have gone to lots of doctors to see and all. They said there is no cure for that. You can put it in the warm water and then afterwards rub it and put little wicks and then you can use socks. So it didn't work. So when I came to know about this Sai acupuncture through my daughter, I came here. And through TV also I came to know. And now the first day I came, I was feeling very much better. My toes were like normal.
Otherwise it was bent like, no?
Yeah.
Getting
I was
cramps
getting some cramps. And I was troubling my children also just to rub them and all, I was to feel better. But now they are okay. I'm feeling very much better. And I'm very thankful to Dr. Prabhu.
Because we are doing only 10 days treatment.
Yes.
So
I wanted to come next month, but there is no time. I got some important work and then I will continue it in February.
Okay.
First of February I will join.
So whatever problem regularly of rubbing the things and lot of problems.
No.
Everything
now
is
my
gone.
Children are asking me, every time you are shouting to rub at night, now there is no saying about it, what happened. So I said, I got cured. And that was something, and I'm praying for doctor's help that he may be always healthy and everything goes on well with him. And I'm grateful to him.
Thank you very much. Train se tali the. What are she urta ni? His toes were getting bent on the big toe and all.
Yeah.
And plus.
And sometimes I couldn't make out whether I was wearing my slippers or not. It was the worst problem was that. I used to wear some type of sandals that I my toes and everything stays firm. Otherwise they were coming out. And sometimes one toe was one slipper was out and it was like that.
But now all that things have gone.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm happy now.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.